This is Olga taking picture here in Ashdod.